I love the FCA convention. Seems to be one of the best conventions of the year all over the U.S.
We want to be the ones helping this young lady prevent a concussion, helping this young man reduce ankle sprains, and helping one of these guys run the race of their dreams.
Taking good care of your patients is about explaining things to them.
Why do we get up in the morning? Why do we go to the office? To help people get well.
What it does attempt to show, when the foot hits the ground, everything changes.
One of the things we can do to help these patients who have these chronic infections is to restore the function of the immune system again by using nutrition.
We feel that FCA is arguably the best state association. It's almost a mini national meeting, if you will.
The IPA that's being rolled out is really an exciting thing for our doctors.
Working with a great company, lowering your fees as far as that's concerned, working with a great staff from Infinity, that is how it is that we're able to bring an IPA here to Florida.
We're out there by ourselves, so it's good to come back and communicate with other doctors that have the same problems, the same issues that we're having.
Time is gone. You better get back to class and get scanned because you're late because you're talking to too many friends.